New pictures tonight show the historic Long Grove Bridge, which was hit by a vehicle again this afternoon. It's the third crash in just the past week, this time involving a small charter bus. Now, the historic covered bridge has now been hit 50 times since 2020. That's when it reopened after being closed for 2 years to repair damage from another crash.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.